Hello YouTube, this is Eaton476 here with the 7th episode in my unique weapon location guide for Skyrim. Today I'm going to be showing you where the Poacher's axe is, which is the unique woodcutting axe in Skyrim. If you look over there, which is Halted Stream Camp, which I've not yet found on the map. This is filled with bandits, unfortunately. I'm just going to find it on the map and show you guys. Stream Camp discovered. See, it's located directly north of Whiterun, and it's filled with bandits. And it's also located southeast of Morthorn, exactly southeast actually. Okay, and you'll find the axe on one of the bandits, so you're just gonna have to go through. Fight. Gold. That's really the only reason why I do hate this game. Okay, then you want to enter Halted Stream Camp Cave Mine. Oh, got a really bad cough recently. Okay. Whoa. That was close. I didn't actually see that.
What was that?
So when you're inside, you just want to dispatch all the enemies inside. I don't know how the hell I missed that. That's ridiculous. How on earth is that missing? There we go. Counter new. In this chamber,
gotta have a sharp axe.
There'll be a bandit chief over there. That.
Hurry up, we've got a merchant in the pit to take care of after we carve this thing up.
Is someone there?
Someone there?
What was that? Time to end this.
I think this might be the best time to bring out the axe.
I fought worse.
Okay. Should dispatch these enemies. Look in the bandit chief's inventory. There we go. Look in the bandits, not the mage, but the other one, the one that was accompanying the bandit chief, and inside his inventory, you'll find the poacher's axe. Which is exactly the same as the woodcutter's axe, but in in appearance, but it has a bit of higher value, a bit more damage, it's a better name, and it does 3 points of extra damage to animals. And there you have it. Let's see if there's, there we go, there's a spell tomb here. See if there's any more interesting things in here, which I should show you guys. Nah, nothing really. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please, if you like the video, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.